That's right. Impact weather here on a Friday night. We're tracking showers and storms racing through the mountains, bringing some heavy downpours. Meanwhile, it's a fairly mild night along the coast. During the day tomorrow, everybody stands the chance of getting more of those showers and storms as a cold front pushes through the area. Here's the weather map tonight, and you can see most of the activities north and west of the lakes region, but the threat for showers and storms will hold right through the overnight up north. Here comes an area of low pressure. It's going to be weakening, but at the same time dragging this cold front closer and closer. Once we get through with the showers tomorrow afternoon, then the humidity is going to drop off and a drier air mass comes in for Sunday. Here's your hour by hour forecast through the overnight. Those showers race off to the north and east. Tomorrow we start the day with just a good deal of clouds around. It's still going to be warm and muggy. And here are your showers and storms erupting about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, a little bit earlier in the mountains and then working their way toward the coast. At the same time, there's the clearing on the backside of it, and that'll set us up for a good looking day on Sunday. Lakes region, sun and clouds on Saturday, lower 70s with a southwest wind. Your water temperature this weekend is still only in the 50s, and the lightning risk is high. Now, along the coastline, cold water once again a threat. Thunderstorms also Saturday afternoon, but Sunday and Monday are both looking good for this long holiday weekend. 60 degrees for a low tonight in Portland. Bethel down to 62, Farmington at 62, so that's fairly mild. And then high temperatures tomorrow, most areas are between 70 and 75. 8-day forecast, 78 on Sunday, 81 here on Monday.